and stirred up the water and all of that. Now, after the end of our class, you were all swimming really slow.
Look at her.
You were all swimming really slow. You're fighting all kinds of cool critters, okay? You're being very observant. You're not kicking each other in the head and stirring up all the sand and mud and everything. So I just want to say I think you all just did really a remarkable job in this class. And just out of the fun of it all, of all the critters so far that you saw in the entire class, everything you got to see, what was your favorite thing?
Myself.
Yourself.
It was the most...
Seahorse. Yeah.
He was the most bizarre thing.
Box fish and a seahorse?
Turtles.
How about you?
I still haven't seen them.
You have it. Okay, we'll do that today because that's, I think, one of the coolest things.
The sticky cucumbers.
The sticky cucumbers, yes. Oh, I thought it was you'd like seeing yourself swimming upside down. Okay. Anybody else? What was your coolest thing? Come on, what'd you see you sing yourself?
Myself.
Yourself, okay. I think, you know, the coolest thing that I saw out here, by far, I'll have to say, is a seahorse. Just because they're so rare. What'd you think, Lauren? What was your coolest thing?
People, actually.
You know, it's really cool. Now, had any of you before the class ever even seen or heard of one of those sticky sea cucumbers?
No.
Yeah.
I've always seen them.
Yes.
I thought they were like jellyfish.
Yeah. And there's so many different ones, and there's some that live under the rocks, and there's some that live above the rocks. It's such a unique deal to see all of those things. How many of you have seen a brittle star lose its leg? See, in the class we got to see a whole bunch of those. So, anyway, I just want to say you were all really, really super good. Now, I'm going to take, you know, all the pictures that we added in. I'm going to have Evan send me the links and stuff. And I'm going to put those in a coffee table book. Make one of those cool coffee table books with a lot of the pictures of the marine life. And so you'll all have your pictures in the book, and you'll all have some of the pictures that you edited in the book. So I just got to put the camera together, and let's just get right down by the tree. I'll stay together because I want to get a group picture for the coffee table book. And I'll be there in just a minute. And then we're just going to go out to the right just a little bit more in the shallower water. I think that's where the seahorses have been hanging out the most.
Blue skies smiling at me.
Take me and you're in the dome, boy.
Nothing but blue skies.
It's mellow, mellow.
Do I see?
Blue skies, blue skies.
Blue birds.
Did you ever
singing a song?
Hear a blue bird singing a blue.
Nothing but blue birds.
They don't.
All day long. Them gone. Nothing but blue skies
overhead
from night and day. You are the one, only you, beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you day and night.